an old horse barn. And they were shoveling shit. And they wrote, and so she was very, very upset. And she came into Grandma's house one day and she said, "Wait till I see Jarmetta." Because he had told them that if they cleaned up this place, they could have it for the women's auxiliary. And she says, "It was full of shit. They were shoveling this shit all after."
Sounds like they were snookered.
Get it? She said, "And just wait till she says, I hope I don't see him too soon." Aunt Josie was something.
Oh, yeah, yeah. She was tough.
Aunt Josie was also something. And Seta is. So Seta has to be here for the next year.
Oh,
Seta.
Seta,
you have to be here for the next story. When your father when they lived up on Collins Hill, and your father used to make the pig roast.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And Aunt Josie came up, and you were stroking her arms.
Oh, I remember that. And I was like, I meant it in all sincerity. Josie, your skin is so soft, just like the pig. My mother started. Oh, what did I do? I think I was about 6 or 7. 6 at the most, I think. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
One time, we went. Joe and I went down to visit Aunt Josie and Uncle Leo, and we were sitting around their table. And she gave us something to drink, and we're sitting around the table. And her father, old man Bachetta, was talking, and Uncle Leo tried to say something. She said, "Shut up, Leo! Pa's talking." And they all used to say in your family that Uncle Leo had become a Bachetta. She hadn't become a Consiglio.
No.
He had become a Bachetta. We used to say that in our family for years. Shut up, Leo.